It was a very unusual Rahul Dravid one got to see in Bengaluru on Sunday. Speaking at a function, Dravid spoke on a variety of topics. Most important, what he felt about the Indian cricket team under the leadership of star captain Virat Kohli. There were references to tattoo aggression, which is so well spoken of under the Kohli regime. And Dravid feels that it's more important to perform rather than wear tattoos and, you know, have that bold rock star type of appearance. Having said that, Rahul Dravid comes from a very different generation when his performance was all about solidity, a tight defense. At the same occasion, Dravid also spoke about how, in his opinion, coach Anil Kumble had been treated unceremoniously, and this obviously has been attributed to Virat Kohli not having liked him. Rahul Dravid is one of those cricketers who rarely does not like to get into controversies, but what he said on Sunday on a few other topics, including the continuance of former India captain MS Dhoni, made for good copy, where he said that Dhoni himself can choose when he wants to quit the sport, and how between Kohli and Dhoni, they are there together to serve Indian cricket for good measure.